Hello, welcome to part 17 of Dishonored.
Altman's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Altman's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Altman's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Where aren't I, Jam? Okay, never mind. Ratchet. What's in here first? Ooh, it's worth a fair bit. Yes, screw it, googling. Four, seven, three.
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes. But he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pandisia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Devouring swarm, yes. God damn it. I hate those things. Thank you for watching part 17, I'll see you in part 18.